Hello, lad.
Hello there. I'm going to teach you how to make a couple of effective traps. I think we'll see what we catch tonight. And today I'm going to teach you a cage trap, a snare, and we're going to have some long netting as well. So they're quite easy to set up and bait, and I will show you. All tonight's traps are going to be perfectly humane. The poor little critters, they're going to be perfectly happy in their trap, and it's not going to cause them any unnecessary suffering.
Oh, thank you.
So here we are. It's 8:30 at night. It looks like, sounds like we may have caught some. So, oh, here's one now.
Hello, Warren. Hello, George. Having a good time.
So
they need to turn it up. It's a bit too quiet. We can't hear it from our house at the other end of the village yet.
Apparently, we can't hear it from the other end of the village. Anyway, so we're going to have a look in the trap now and see how many chavs we've caught.
You look like a ghost like that. You should shine it on you like that instead.
And let's take a look in the trap.
I'm the lighting engineer.
Thank you.
Well, it looks like we've caught about six. I think we're going to leave the gate open a couple more hours before we close it and lock it permanently. And I think that's a successful trap. So, let's go and see how successful the emo trap has done.
Did you see that, don't you?
No, it's
reasonable.
It's off, you retard.
It might have just been put on like that.
I think it was.
It sounds a lot funner. You're mean.
Starting to enjoy the music.
Oh no!
You need to get shot.
Yeah, whack in the head. We've
been contaminated.
Well, once we've trapped enough in the cage, we're going to close the door and lock it.
Do what the Nazis did to the Jews. Gas up.
I wouldn't consider that as a final solution. I think we'll.
Yeah, I think that's a bit harsh. I think you need.
It is a bit harsh.
All you'll see is my small caps left all over the floor.
The taste of pennies and both. And ecstasy. And ecstasy.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Yeah. And nightclubs.
And glowy sticks.
And glowy sticks. Sometimes they're okay.
So that's six chavs, three emos. I would call that a good night.
And you don't have to cook.
Tastes like chicken.
All the time to cook, just what you're going to eat.